I cannot believe that we arrived at the end of this course. I want to sincerely thank you for holding out to the end, and I hope that you did learn what our goals were for this course, which is learn the basics of PowerPoint, understand the program from the software perspective a little bit, understand a little bit about animations, so you will be now able to take any more advanced course without any hassle. If you will be interested in more of my content, more of my courses, you can just click on my profile and all of my courses will pop up. You can preview them, you can, for example, save them for later. With help of this free course, I'm guaranteeing you that you will understand any of my other courses. This course was free, and of course I'm not hard promoting them. I just am letting you know that I created this course, one, to help you, and two, that I'm sure that I have some basic guidance for people. So people who are like not sure if they will be able to take a normal course, they'll be reassured that by taking this class, they are completely prepared to possibly learn anything in PowerPoint. I hope this was fun. This was fun to record for me, actually, because I always like to sit down and work a little bit on animations. Also, the basics about the software. Well, there was so much more that I wanted to show you. The course was structured before I started to record it, so I was on the schedule. I didn't want to overstep any boundaries, and I hope this somehow worked and you had plenty of fun by taking this course. Thank you very much once again for your attention. It's always a pleasure. My name is Andrzej Pach. If you would like to search a little bit about me, I'm sure the profiles are completely open and you can see what type of content I produce. Keep it up, and hopefully we see each other next time. See ya.